When I woke up this morning, I remembered about that lion, and I know you saved me yesterday. And I just wanted to say thank you. Now that I'm feeling better, I realize the others must think I'm captured by now, and I don't want my fiancé, this guy that I was with, to worry. So I should probably go and look for them. And I was wondering if you could help me.
Ursula wants to go already? Okay, George, help. Get trusty doggy.
Oh, you have a dog. That's great.
Doggy would help find friends. George calls Shep.
Shep! Hey, boy! Come on! Hey, boy! Shep!
Here comes Shep.
Come on, Shep! Come on, boy!
There, boy.
One leg. Come on, boy. Come on. Come on. Come on, boy, come on! Good boy, come on! Stop. Good boy!
Good obedience training. George trained from pup.
That's your dog?
This Shep, George's big, great, peanut-loving Poochie. Good boy, Shep! Good boy! Good boy! Good boy! Good boy!
Want a shake?
Nice.
George.
He's a big pussy, all right. Does he fetch?
Come on, boy. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Good boy. Go on, boy. Go get it.
Peanut-loving Poochie, George and Ursula set out on a desperate search to find her fiancé, that guy she was with.
Ursula!
While he desperately searched for her.
Ursula!
But by the end of the afternoon, her desperation had dimmed.
That was fantastic!
And she had given up all hope of everything, except enjoying the Jungle King's company from her precarious perch atop his faithful doggy.
Find Dookie Dookie Bird for Jungle News.
Dookie Dookie Bird. I love that.
Later they rested, while the tired Tusker teethed on a... Wait a second, the dog bone is too much. Lose it. That's better.